Hello and welcome to Tullamore Golf Club. Today we're going to hit a full shot and we're focusing on our balance. So one thing we can do is at the end of the swing, hold your finish until the ball lands. What this does is it allows us to know that we swung within ourselves and we haven't gone too fast or our rhythm has been good. So let's see how we get on here. This is a 7-iron. Just gonna hold the finish until the ball lands. There we go. Hope this helps.